Hello, welcome to Civil Engineering Edge.
Futuristic bridge designs, energy generating structures for a sustainable future. Visual, stunning aerial view of a futuristic bridge with solar panels integrated into its surface and wind turbines along its edges. As we envision the future of bridge construction, one of the most exciting developments is the ability of modern bridges to generate their own energy, transforming from simple transport links into active contributors to sustainable energy solutions. Bridges are no longer just pathways, they're becoming integral parts of green infrastructure. Take, for example, the Sundial Bridge in California. Groundbreaking concepts is the use of solar panels integrated directly into the bridge structure. Bridges with solar panels can. Not only is it an iconic piece of architecture, but its solar array also powers street lights and nearby infrastructure. These solar-powered bridges can significantly reduce the carbon footprint of urban areas, providing energy for everything from lighting to electrical charging stations for vehicles. Visual: wind turbines placed along the edge of a bridge, spinning as traffic flows beneath. In addition to solar power, bridges can also incorporate wind turbines. The Strait of Messina Bridge in Italy, for example, could include wind turbines to generate electricity while supporting transportation. Turbines positioned on the bridge's pylons or along its surface can capture wind energy, contributing to local power grids or serving specific energy needs. The use of vertical axis wind turbines is particularly suitable for these environments, as they are less obtrusive and can generate consistent energy in urban and coastal settings. Scene: people walking across a pedestrian bridge with integrated solar-powered lights and green landscaping. Bridges can also serve as multifunctional green spaces with solar-powered lighting, energy-harvesting sidewalks, and storm water management systems. For example, energy-harvesting pavements that convert kinetic energy from footsteps or traffic into electricity are being tested on bridges. These technologies could power street lights and signage, making the bridge not only a crossing, but a source of sustainable urban energy. Visual: a conceptual bridge featuring solar panels, wind turbines, and green landscaping as a sustainable urban hub. By blending energy generation with transportation, these futuristic bridges are a critical part of smart cities. Bridging the gap between mobility, they create a synergy where infrastructure meets sustainability, all while reducing dependence on non-renewable resources. Visual: a panoramic view of a futuristic, energy-generating bridge glowing at sunset with clean energy flowing through the city. Futuristic bridge designs are pushing the limits of what's possible. Solar panels, wind turbines, and energy harvesting technologies are not just powering the future of transportation, they're helping to power the world. These self-sustaining, energy-generating bridges are a testament to how innovation and sustainability can come together to shape a brighter, cleaner tomorrow. Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more amazing civil engineering insights only on Civil Engineering Edge. Stay ahead with Civil Engineering Edge.